Osimhen is a guaranteed success. Is he? Like, I don't know if Osimhen will be prolific in the Premier League. He'll be good and he'll do a job and he'll work really hard and he'll be dynamic and he'll be mobile and he'll work his ass off. But I don't know if he's going to be prolific. Very good physical presence, but I don't know if he'll score you 30 a season in the Premier League. Genuinely, I'm not sure.